Back here in New Mexico this week, the city of Santa Fe is looking for help improving Rangle Park. Now, a public meeting is happening this Thursday from 5:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. That's at the Genoveva Chavez Community Center. Now, city officials say that the Parks and Open Spaces Division has received funding for improvements to the baseball fields and wants public input on future funding requests as well as new projects.